Hello, my name is Marlon, and I'm a student at UT Austin. College can be an overwhelming experience for many, myself included. And whether it is because of academics or socializing, I will share some of the things I'm doing to deal with anxiety as you approach or live your college experience.
It is okay to feel overwhelmed. Often, we expect ourselves to be ready for any of the challenges we face, but not everyone is quite there yet. You must know that if you feel nervous or scared, especially during these times filled with uncertainty, it is totally fine. Just make sure that these feelings do not get in the way of your success. You belong where you are. That's right, you found a place where you belong. Hopefully, niche helped you get there. However, a vast majority of students suffer from what is called the imposter syndrome. But what is it? The imposter syndrome is a psychological pattern in which an individual doubts their accomplishments or talents and has a persistent internalized fear of being exposed as a fraud. Now, instead of seeing the negative aspect of things, try to see the good ones. You have come a long way and it had to be because of something. Remember, having self-confidence will decrease your anxiety. You got this. Get out of your comfort zone. Whether you're trying to make friends or establish a good relationship with your professor, do it. Try to break those boundaries in you and let people get to know you. Introduce yourself to people. They tend to be friendlier if that's what they perceive. Prepare yourself. When it comes to academics, there are some steps you can take. A couple of days before your first day of classes, you will have access to the course syllabus of a class. It will describe the student expectations and any materials needed for the semester. If you can, go ahead and get all the required materials. But in reality, the only thing you need to succeed is pretty simple. Go to class, attend office hours, and do your work. Seek help. So let's say you have tried to do some of these tips and they don't work. You start feeling sick, maybe your sleeping or eating habits are changing, but not in a positive way. Maybe you're procrastinated a little more. If that sounds like you, that's when you need to stop and ask for help. There are people that want to help you, your advisors or even your professors. If you're at home, talk to your parents. It's critical to be healthy both physically and mentally.
Some of these tips are simple, but they work most of the time. Just remember, do not overstress about things. Know that you belong where you are, and have an open and positive mentality. I know that you will succeed. This is all for me today. I'll see you next time.